Come one, come all to another Let's Play of Skyrim. We're on our way to see this strange jester. I don't even remember how I got this quest. I think someone in the town of Riverwood was just going like, oh, there's a strange jester there somewhere. So literally the quest is to go talk to the strange jester. And we're off. See some forts along the way, but we're gonna cut the exploration to a minimum. Great. So maybe we just don't want to attract any attention, but of course we do want to unlock those fast travel spots. I think that's the guy right there in that little cart. Let's see what's this area though. I don't see a jester. I just see this horse. Oh, here we go.
Ah, bothering me, Fuddle! Stuck here! Stuck! My mother, my poor mother! Unmoving. Oh, poor Cicero is stuck! Can't you see? I'm taking mother to a new home, a new crypt, but. Go to the farm, the Laureus farm. Convince Laureus to fix my wheel. Do that, and poor Cicero will reward you.
So his mom's dead there? I mean, I know who Cicero is, truly, and what his, quote, mother is, but I'm just playing, playing dumb here, so I don't give anything away. In terms of spoilers. Hold on here. There we go. Right.
Oh, for the love of Mara, what now?
What did I do to you?
That's tell me something I don't know. Why can't he just leave us alone? Pay me! Have you seen the man? He's completely out of his... And he's transporting some giant bomb. Could have anything in there. War contraband, weapons, skooma. Ain't no way I'm getting involved in any of that. What? And just who in Mara's name are you anyway? Come here.
Oh, let's persuade him.
Look, I...
Ha!
Yes, you're... Look, thanks. And I'm sorry for my unneighborly reaction.
Although I know Cicero from previous playthroughs, I've never seen him here. In terms of helping him with this wagon, I don't think I've ever done that in my 10 playthroughs. So, always something new. I've always met him like later in the game.
You. Oh! Here for your troubles! Shiny! Gold, a few coins for your kind deed, and thank you again.
Interesting, so the quest ends there, but that's not the last we'll see of him, so just a little bit of foreshadowing there. Okay, now that we're here, what's this? I think this is just a random quest, might as well do it to get it off the map and out of our ways. Are we ready for this? Let's go. Where's my horse? We're supposed to go west. So let us go west. This game really is pretty, though, for being a 10-year-old game, and for how huge it is. Alright, so I think this is the bandit camp. Why do I keep... There we go.
Ah,
pulled.
What was that?
Over here. Already saw me. Oh, he has an age here, huh? Alright, that's enough.
This is the end for you.
Yeah. Why does everyone think I'll make a fine rug? What's wrong with people? This woman is so much better than my previous companion. Look at that. Even an arrow to the face doesn't stop her. Oh, there you go. Alright, time to be sneaky. Oh, I knew it.
Is someone there?
No.
God, no.
Round. Get him, kitty. Let's try not to step on any more traps. A. We got some potions.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Gotta have a sharp axe to cut through all that.
Over here! Be careful!
Nope.
Watch it!
No!
I'm on your side!
I'm not hitting her, am I? I did hit her once, though, accidentally. That's right, I am invisible. Sneak thief for the win. Take the gauntlets. What do you have? Nothing. Oh yeah, the gauntlets here. Some potions. We don't like light armor. Wasn't there a woman ask for a mammoth tusk? Whatever. Hey, what the hey? Alright, we're out of there. Oh. High elf. Oh, give me that bag. There we go. What else we got here? Okay, so from here we just have to fast travel. Let's go and turn in this, wait, yeah, let's turn in the Let's get the bounty. And then let's try this mission again. Hopefully we're strong enough.
Huh?
I'm dying. I just choked on my water. I'm alive. Oh, yeah. Where is this guy?
Last night for a drink at the Bannered Mare.
Heard about that, did you? Yes, I went out for a pint or two. What
Divines the... bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
I won't apologize for talking to my people.
Join us at Dragon's Reach. All this standing around is rubbish. You should
that
be taken
so,
to the storm.
But it will never stop me from trying.
May the gods watch over your battles, friends.
We can never rest easy.
Now, if you don't mind, I've got to see.
My bottle of water tried to attack me to death. But I persevered. Okay, let's try to do this again. Yeah, let's go that way. We're not going to stay long in this camp, we're just here to make a closer fast travel point, just in case. Oh, Stormcloak camp. Brothers. Alright, where did I go now? Oh, it's close by, there
we
go.
I bet we have rabbit again. I'm getting sick of rabbit.
Let's get out of here. And let's go sneak in. Probably already seen. Oh, there's one there. That's one down. Yeah, there's a Hagraven here that killed us across this. Someone's looking for us. Oh, the Hagraven. What's that? There she is. Oh! Dumb girl, you attracted her attention. Okay, now I can focus on the Hagraven. Oh man, her health is so, she has so much health. Let's see what we could do here. One more level and we could increase that. We could do sneak. Oh wait, what's here? Here we go. That's some more damage. I hope Lydia's not then, she's pretty helpful. No! It's not good. No, she's healing. And I'm dying. I'm gonna lose this range battle, so. Oh my god, her health isn't going down at all. What is this? Carrying capacity? I don't want that. One-handed weapons. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh my god. Yes! Take that, you Hagraven! How dare you! That's all we need. Let's take that, let's take that. Very cool. What is this? Do we have any soul gems? We have one. What do we have, like 4 to 5, what, two-handed? Okay, so let's do... Wait, I've already done it. Never mind. Steel armor. Nah, don't need anything. Okay, cool. Alright, so now we got that little sword or dagger. That's to help the tree heal. So if we go, it's faster if we go here. Give it to that priestess, I guess. She should heal it. Heal the tree.
What is it? What has happened to the Gildegreen? I have traveled long here to worship beneath its branches.
It was taken by a lightning strike. Wish I had time to deal with it, but it's hard enough with all these wounded.
Why are they talking about it when I have the dagger to heal it?
Don't just let it stay like this. It's disgraceful.
I really don't have time to deal with you right now. Please just let me get back to my work.
But this is supposed to be your work. What's happened to the Gildegreen?
Where'd she go?
Still here?
There you go.
I don't really want to touch that thing. The Eldergleam Sanctuary Grove is... You can use Nettlebane to retrieve some of its sap.
We have to go get the sap. The healing
How
sap.
How do you feel?
Alright, cool. East, huh? Oh, that's pretty far. Alright, I guess we could go east and then we'll come up here to Windhelm. This is, Windhelm is basically the home base of the Stormcloaks. We could go join them there. And then we could go, I guess, I don't know if we need to go to the college, but anyways, let's go here. Where's east? That's south, but there's a little cave here. Okay, we discovered that. Let's keep going. East. Oh, gotta cross some rivers. Walking. What is his business?
I'm on my way to Windhelm to join up with the Stormcloaks. Ulfric has the right of it.
Same, brother. Okay, now north of here. So we're here to get the sap from the Eldergreen tree. In order to take the sap back and heal the tree that's in Whiterun. I don't know if there are any enemies here.
Hello there, friend. Have you come to enjoy the sights and sounds of this beautiful sanctuary as I have? Truly remarkable, isn't it?
Yeah, sure.
Welcome to Eldergleam Sanctuary, my friend. If you have any
Eldergleam.
A mace. You are in Elder Gleam Sanctuary. Just a small gleam. Yes, my friend. Though no one has been able to... As you can see, though, believe it or not, there are rumors of a weapon that even The rumors were true. I beg of you, don't harm the tree. Nothing good can come of it.
Okay, so I guess we gotta use the weapon. To open the path. Okay, so we got this. Whoa, whoa, whoa. So I think this whole place has turned on us. Oh, that was quick. Hey, hold on. Oh my, what happened? I wasn't able to see him. He was like... Shoot. Oh, I gotta do that all over again. You know what? I think in situations like that, let me do this. Where if I choose this, there'll be healing. And then one-handed weapon. So that way, I can heal and attack at the same time. Also, let me save here just in case I die again. Seems like a good alternative. But now I need a... Just gonna keep running. I need to increase my magic. Take that, you woodsman.
I
Okay, hold on. Please wait a moment. I'm dying. I think I'm too low of a level to be at this mission, but they don't ever specify that. Oh, juke him! Let's just get out of here. Oh, did they kill this guy? And they thought he did it.
Look, a cave. Wonder what's inside.
We just came out of there, silly.
Huh?
Wonder what's inside. Okay, I guess there's only room for one person on this horse. Wait, we don't even need to do that. We need to fast travel back. Enemies are nearby. What enemies? I don't see any enemies. Ay, 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 man. Hold on, wake up.
Do you have the Elder Gleam sap? Wonderful. I'll use it to repair the tree. Thank you so much for all your help. Grace of Kinnereth.
What's the hurry?
Where's that little thing we can... Here we go. Alright, let's get out of here. So that mission's done. I think, so this tree is the one that needs healing. Does it say come back when it's healed? Let me see here. Nope. Okay. Cool. Alrighty, now where do we go? West or east? We've explored pretty much this southeast area. We still have so much more. We've gone to one main city, which is Whiterun. And there's, I think, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then Whiterun is 8. But some of those are really small, like this one. Let's go to Windhelm. How about that? Let's go back to Eldergrim Sanctuary. And we go north. Just gotta follow the river. That's the river. I don't even want to know what's happening. What's this? Oh! Out of here! Although, what is that bear hiding, huh? It's gotta be hiding something, right? Man, too weak. Why am I so weak? Oh god. Gonna become bear snack. Help me! Am I gonna be the first cat to outrun a bear? Whew. I think that is Windhelm. I didn't kill the bear, so I'll kill you instead. Take my anger out on you, little goat. I can't even chase him.
Oh, pardon me. It's for sale if you've got the coin.
Sometimes I already have a horse.
The difference between life and death is a swift steed.
All right, Windhelm, here we go.
My own Hollyfrost farm outside the city.
The best way for us to win the Nord's respect is through hard work.
If the guards would listen to Viola, they'd have caught the butcher by now.
The butcher?
You come here where you're not wanted. You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
We haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Hey, maybe the reason these Greyskins don't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you a visit tonight, little spy. We got ways of finding out what you really are.
Oh. Do you hate the Dark Elves? Are you here to bully us and tell us to leave? You've come to the wrong city, then. Windhelm's a haven of prejudice and narrow thinking, unworthy of one such as you. Nothing new that he likes to get drunk and walk around the Grey Quarter yelling insults.
So in Windhelm, there's the Grey Quarter, which is like the the, you know, the slums of the city, and that's where the elves, the gray elves, live. And then there's a little bit of racism in this town. The Nords
can't just throw the big logs on the fire.
Don't like the gray elves. So if I come here, I think this is like the marketplace.
Let's see. Everyone.
See if I can sell some stuff.
Pretty much anything to suit your needs.
I'll keep the Nettlebane. I like to keep unique items like that. Can't sell anything, but here I could. Nope.
Weather needs some iris.
If that makes any sense. I don't s-
to bring up Shore's bones.
So Jarl of each
working in Windhelm is great. Smithing is. If a Stormcloak uses one of my swords to strike down an Imperial
It's
center.
Each of these big towns here. So like Windhelm, whatever, Morthal, Solitude, all of those have a Jarl. So we met the Jarl of Whiterun. And the Jarl of Windhelm here is Jarl.
A word of advice. Don't buy discounted.
Hermir's become a decent smith.
Is
like to think, don't even bother with
whatever. Why did I? I'm blanking. On his
right.
name.
That makes sense.
With
Ulfric, Jarl Ulfric.
Exactly.
He was the guy in the beginning of the game when we were getting carried away.
I don't haggle. If you want a lower
and
price,
he had his mouth
elsewhere.
Bandaged.
Take a look.
Wait, does she have nothing? Let's see what I could sell her. Yeah, I don't need that. Did I even read that?
Thank you for your custom.
I made my fortune as a sea captain, but now I'm retired.
You need anything, come see me.
I'm a dark elf, and I live in... You must be new around here. Or you'd know they don't let my kind anywhere outside that slum.
Alright, let's do some quests here. We already have some in tow. So this is Join the Stormcloak. Before we do that, let's talk to Aventus Aretino. I think we had a mission here. Hold on. I think he had like a little note of basically a bounty. So let's go talk to him.
Then it's true what everyone is saying.
Oh, here
you
go.
That Aventus Aretino is doing the Black Sacrament, trying to summon the Dark Brotherhood.
Oh, Grimbar, always with the nonsense. No, no, of course not. Those are just tales.
Fine, then I'll invite him out to play. He lives right there. I'm going to knock on his door.
No, child, wait! That boy, that house, they are cursed.
Oh.
Ha! Then I'm right. I knew it. He's trying to have somebody killed.
All right, I won't deny it, child. What you heard is true. But Aventus Aretino walks a dark path. His actions can lead only to ruin. Now, enough. We will speak no more of this. I am the only friend you need. I try, but he has returned home, and people have, why a little boy would want to contact a group of murderers.
All the Argonians, do you know my, his name is Torsten Krulsi, he's really rich,
so.
He owns a farm called.
So, in Skyrim, there's this group called the Dark Brotherhood.
I want to kill one. Why
how did you get in here?
Answer me.
So you have to do the sacrament.
Are you playing hide and seek? You'll get what you deserve. The Dark Brotherhood will see to that.
Do the sacrament and then so, kind of like calls upon the Dark
tired.
Brotherhood to do your assassination. Why did I take a pitchfork? I was looking at this.
Oh, very tired. sweet mother, send your child unto me for the sins of the unworthy must be
done. Oh, wow. That was just sitting there? I wish I found it first.
Dude, why is this kid here?
Please, how long must I do this?
Oh, so his mother was killed.
I keep praying, Night Mother. Why won't you answer me? You've come at last! It worked! Oh. I knew you'd come! I just knew it!
He thinks we're from the
Dark
Brotherhood.
The sacrament over and over with the body and the things. And then you came! An assassin from the... Of course you are! I prayed. My mother, she died. The headmistress is an evil, cruel woman. They call her Grella the Kind, but she's not. So I ran away and came home and performed the Black Sacrament. Now you're here, and you could kill Grella the Kind!
He wants me to kill his orphanage headmaster lady? I don't know.
Please don't kill Constance the Shell. She really is kind.
Okay, so... let's do this boy's bidding, I guess. Wait, where is she even? She's in Riften? No, that's not it. Oh, she is in Riften. Well, that's far, far ways off, so let's go talk to Jarl Ulfric and join the Stormcloaks officially. Of course you could join the Imperial Army, but... you know, just starting the game off with Ulfric, you kind of form that bond. Almost being killed together.
Won't give us a straight answer.
He's a true Nord. He'll come around.
I'm not much of a strategist. If you have any news of the Western Hordes, take it to Ulfric immediately.
The Empire's putting a great deal of pressure on the White.
Only the foolish or the courageous approach a Jarl without summons. Do I know you? Destined for the chopping block, if I'm not mistaken. Railoff's alive. But he hasn't returned yet. I'm always looking for able seems so long as your criminal past stays in the past. And what would you have me do?
If he's not with us, he's against us.
He knows that. They all know that.
How long are you going to wait?
You think I need to send Borgruff a stronger message?
If by message you mean shoving a sword through his gullet,
taking his city and leaving him in disgrace would make a more powerful statement, don't you think?
So we're ready to
fight. I've spent my life serving Talos. I don't plan to stop now, no matter what the Empire says.
I still say you should take them all out.
They're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Helgen, huh? But first, tell me. Why does a cat want to fight for Skyrim? You mistake me. We're not looking for sellswords. The Stormcloaks need... Fair enough. But are you willing to die for your... can't fault anyone for that. All right. But if... that's... so long as... I'm sending you to Serpentstone Island. If you survive, it's where men have... there's a strange rock for... you kill an ice wraith out there, and I'll have all the proof I need about... we'll... here. We're ready when you are.
Things hinge on Whiterun.
The way I
we can take the city without bloodshed.
Talos guide you. But if not, I'll take my leave then.
I believe Garmar gave you something.
Okay, so I have a test here. Still need before I join the Stormcloaks. Where is that at? Oh, that's ways off. Well, not too ways off, but you know. Let's see what else we got here. I forgot about Riften down here. Honestly, I always miss it. Because when you look at the map like this, you don't really see it down there. What's this again? Man, it's so far away. It's so big, too, the map. Alright, let's go to Riften first. Man, but that's a big city. Probably bigger than Windhelm. Let's just go north. Okay, actually, we're gonna stop here. Next thing we'll do is probably go kill that Ice Wraith, and then we'll stop by the College of Winterhold and the shrine on our way back, and then we'll go visit Riften, and then once we finish everything here on the east southeast, we'll go to the west areas. Morkarth's pretty huge too. Okay, alrighty, see you on the next one.